What's up, everybody? It's Warren, and a few days ago we got a leak from Jeremy Conrad at MCU Cosmic that said Marvel was looking to introduce Deadpool into the MCU, and one option they were looking at was to introduce him in the next Spider-Man movie. Not Far From Home, obviously, but the one that comes after that. Tom Holland still has one more solo Spider-Man movie after Far From Home. Jeremy has been known to give some accurate reports in the past, but now we have a contradicting report that says Deadpool will not be in Spider-Man 3, but Sony wants Venom to be in Spider-Man 3. And yes, this Venom that would be in Spider-Man 3 would be in the MCU. And this leak slash report comes from a very legitimate source, Roger Wardell, so I'll break down everything that is happening in this video. But just a heads up to everybody, my giveaway is about to end. When I hit 400,000 subscribers, I will be picking not one winner, but three winners, and each will get to choose one item from the Marvel Legends series collection. I'm just about at 400k, so be sure to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and comment on the video with your thoughts and your favorite superhero or villain so you can enter the giveaway. So again, we have yet another new leak that comes from the user Roger Wardell. For those of you who are not familiar with Roger Wardell, he leaked many things about Avengers Endgame months before the movie was out that all ended up being 100% true. So even though the account is basically an anonymous account, every single Avengers Endgame leak that he posted was true. And lately, Roger Wardell has been posting leaks about Phase 4 and future MCU movies. And yesterday, he posted that Sony actually wants Venom to be in Spider-Man 3 and not Deadpool. Roger Wardell took to Twitter to post this leak and said, "There are no plans to add Deadpool in an MCU Spider-Man 3, but Sony desperately wants Tom Hardy's Venom in this movie. Deadpool had his own movies but never showed up in the main X-Men films. It will be the same for the MCU." So as you just heard and saw, Roger Wardell says that Deadpool will not be in Spider-Man 3, but Sony wants Venom to be in Spider-Man 3. This obviously directly contradicts what Jeremy Conrad said about Marvel eyeing Spider-Man 3 to introduce Deadpool. However, the two leaks have one distinctive difference. Jeremy Conrad at MCU Cosmic said that Marvel is eyeing Spider-Man 3 as one of the options to introduce Deadpool into the MCU. But Roger Wardell said that Sony wants Venom in Spider-Man 3. So obviously these are two different companies. Sony actually owns the rights to Spider-Man. But Sony and Marvel worked out a deal for Tom Holland's Spider-Man to appear in the MCU. This deal was for three group films: Captain America Civil War, Avengers Infinity War, and Avengers Endgame, and also three solo films: Spider-Man Homecoming, Spider-Man Far From Home, and then what we're calling Spider-Man 3. This is why Venom featuring Tom Hardy did not exist in the MCU. So it is very possible that both of these leaks could be correct. Marvel may want one of their new characters, Deadpool, to be in Spider-Man 3. But Sony may want one of their characters, Venom, to appear in Spider-Man 3 and the MCU. However, in Roger Wardell's tweet, he did say that Deadpool will not show up in the main MCU movies. So it could be more likely that we're going to get Venom in Spider-Man 3 and the MCU. This is something that a lot of people have been wanting to see since Tom Hardy started playing Venom and Tom Holland started playing Spider-Man. And according to this leak, that is going to happen in Phase 4 in Spider-Man 3. Again, Roger Wardell back in December of 2018, before Avengers Endgame, put out many leaks about Avengers Endgame that ended up being 100% true. So since all of his leaks have been 100% accurate so far, it's a pretty credible source. And according to him, we'll be getting Venom in Spider-Man 3. So let me know your thoughts on this. Would you rather have Venom in Spider-Man 3 and enter the MCU, or Deadpool in Spider-Man 3 and enter the MCU? Let me know in the comments down below. And again, another reminder about my giveaway: at 400,000 subscribers, I will be picking three winners, and each winner will get to choose one item from the Marvel Legends series collection. I should be hitting it in a couple of days, so all you have to do to enter is be subscribed to my channel, like this video, and comment down below with your thoughts and your favorite superhero or villain. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the thumbs up button, and as always, thank you all so much for watching. Woof woof. To your desperation to save the universe, you killed half of its population. Yeah, you did it, very nice, and all it took, you said it cost you everything while crying like a baby. Now you're at number one.